Hi, my name is Yogita, and on the auspicious occasion of Krishna Janmashtami, I'm here to make you all aware about the importance of this day. Krishna Janmashtami, also simply known as Janmashtami or Gokulashtami, is an annual Hindu festival that celebrates the birth of Krishna, the eighth avatar of Vishnu. It is observed according to the Hindu lunisolar calendar on the eighth day of Ashtami of the Krishna Paksha dark fortnight in Shravan, depending on whether the calendar chooses the new moon or full moon day as the last day of the month. Krishna is born in an area of chaos. Immediately following the birth at Mathura, his father Vasudev takes Krishna across the Yamuna to foster parents in Gokul named Nanda and Yashoda. The legend is celebrated on Janmashtami by people keeping fast, singing devotional songs of love for Krishna and keeping a vigil into the night. After Krishna's midnight outbirth, statues of baby Krishna are washed and clothed, then placed in a cradle. The devotees then break their fast by sharing food and sweets. Women draw tiny footprints outside their house doors and kitchen, walking out towards their house, a symbolism for Krishna's journey into their homes. The occasion is observed especially in Mathura and Vrindavan, the scenes of Krishna's childhood and early youth. On the preceding day, devotees keep a vigil and fast until midnight, the traditional hour of his birth. The image of the Krishna is bathed in water and milk, dressed in new clothes and worshipped. Temples and household shrines are decorated with leaves and flowers. Sweetmeats are first offered to the god and then distributed as prasad, the god's leftovers which carry his favor, to all the members of the household. The devotees of Krishna commemorate the events of his birth by preparing elaborate representations of Mathura, where he was born, the Yamuna river over which he was transported to safety, and Gokul, ancient Vraj, the scene of his childhood, using small images of the god, the other participants, and the animals and the birds of the forest. Pots of milk are hung from tall poles in the street, and men form human pyramids to reach and break the pots. This is an imitation of Krishna's childhood play with the cowherd boys when they stole the curds hung out of reach by their mothers. The festival is also a time for group singing and dancing. Wishing you all a very happy Janmashtami. Thank you.